A lot of people ask me, what is a cul-de-sac? Well, I'm standing in front of one in this newer sub here. And what a cul-de-sac is it's a court that has a small amount of homes, and it has one way in and one way out. As you can see here, this is at 23 and Card, Macomb Township. So you got the main street here, and then you have the court here. This particular one has a couple houses in it, so they'll probably add more. But there's some pros and cons in terms of a cul-de-sac. Some of the pros are you have a private street that you share with a small amount of neighbors. And if you have kids, it's a great place for them to hang out, play ball, throw a ball around, things like that. Some of the cons, though, is that there's only one way in and out. So you are sharing a road with your neighbors. If you have a party or a gathering at your house, cars can pile up on the street. It can be pretty tight getting in and out. Ultimately, you have some more privacy, so that's why a lot of people like living in a cul-de-sac. So weigh the pros and cons. Just know that they exist. For more information, my website's it'sallaboutherealestate.com. Thanks for watching.